Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up Google Analytics on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So first of all, open your Google Analytics account and go to admin, and now we need to create a new property. So click on create property and give here the property name. And you can change the property time zone, and you can change currency, and click on show advanced options, and from here turn on create universal analytics property. So turn on this option, and now enter your Shopify website URL here. So I'm going to copy my URL. And select this option and click on next. And now select your industry category and business size. Click on create. So here you can see the property has been created. So here you will get this global site tag. So we need to copy this code from here. So select all this code and now go to your Shopify admin panel and click on online store and click on action, edit code, and select theme.liquid file, and here you will find this head tag. So under the head tag you need to paste that Google Analytics code and click on save. And now I'm going to opening my website, and now I'm clicking on real time overview. So here you can see the Google Analytics has been successfully added to my Shopify website. Right now 1 visitors, and now if I reload my website and I'm reloading Google Analytics page. So now here you can see right now 2 users are activated on my website. So this was how we can set up Google Analytics on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.